Welcome to Jesse James Outdoors. Today I'm on the Blackstone Griddle and I'm gonna make some chicken stir fry for the fam. Let's do this. So I'm gonna use my heat gun, go down here and check. 436, so that's about perfect. So it's time to get this thing oiled up. Got a peanut oil. So basically I'm just gonna spread this oil all around, get it coated. Now, look here, I'm using the peanut oil. This stuff is great because it's high temp. So you guys, if you think about peanut and coconut oil, first things first, I'm gonna get this rice down. All right, so here's my butter. Unsalted, grain-free, grass-fed butter. And that organic stuff, because that's the stuff I like. Now here is our salt, here's some pink salt. Here's the garlic powder. And we're gonna work that in. For all my Blackstone Griddle people, you guys, there's nothing better than doing this, right? Well, maybe fishing. I love bass fishing, but this is awesome. It's smelling so good. Just a little dab of this peanut oil. I'm gonna feather it all in. I'm gonna bring the rice over and let it sit right there. Remember, on this side we have low heat. My heat's all the way down low. Over here we're medium. So I'm going to go with the veggies next. And today what we're working with is the bok choy. And I have cut up some broccoli, and there's onions in here too. We have the snow peas, so bok choy. I'll take a little bit of water, kind of get some steam going. Toss this right on top of the water. Crank that heat all the way on high. And then I'm gonna water this down. What that's gonna do is create a steam effect. You'll see these veggies, these are gonna turn a bright green here shortly, as soon as the heat gets to them. How are you guys doing? Garlic powder, pink Himalayan salt. Can't believe Chewy's not out here. All right, so these veggies are looking good. They're softening up. They're starting to look a little translucent. Make room for the eggs. Now look here, my griddle is on a little bit of a slant this way towards me. So everything that I'm putting down wants to lean towards me. So one thing that I do to combat that is I will make this little guy right here. See that? Okay. All right, here's the egg. Is get this set up so that they don't run. We don't want our eggs running all over the place. That's why I set this little thing up. Uh-oh. Chewy's here. Hi, little Chew. Somebody must have let him out, and now he's all... Hey, quiet. All right, so I'm using 5 eggs, and that's just about perfect, all we need for this dish. Break those yolks and spread it around. Work in some rice, work in some veggies. Back and forth, rice and veggies. That way we get a nice mix. And that's why Chewy loves this, because everything that spills, of course, he's down there to get. You guys have seen him on my other ones. What's that video where I cooked the, on our 17 inch, we got the little 17 inch tabletop Blackstone, and you see Chewy's right on my side there when I'm cooking those tenderloins. So, and he's right here right now, right by my feet. So again, we have this side still up on medium high to high. This side is down low. So I'm gonna oil that up again, and then we're gonna slide it over and let it rest. Now, what I wanna do is make sure this stays about same level height right here. Yeah, we can bring it out, because remember, we have, on this 28 inch, I have 2 burners. There's 2 here and 2 here. So keep that heat a little bit independent, a little bit of water. Scrape this down a little bit. That way the chicken doesn't stick. Here's the chicken. No antibiotics, no hormones. All right, let's get this chicken down. Now what's gonna happen here is this chicken is gonna get a nice sear going on it. Oh, you guys, it smells so good. All right, so the garlic. Hit it with a little bit of onion. And a little bit of pink Himalayan again. All right, so I'm gonna be adding the soy sauce next. So I have the soy sauce and I have my, It's a sriracha teriyaki, I believe. This chicken's just about ready to be hit with some soy. Just gonna let it go a little bit longer. All right, let's check our heat again. Looks like on this side we're hitting 465. So that's keeping the rice warm right there. And I'm gonna make a little spot in the middle and drop that butter right down there in the middle. Woo! This chicken is gonna be no joke. It's gonna be tender, it's gonna be juicy, and cooked to perfection on this Blackstone griddle. Oh man, you guys can smell this. You jump right through the screen, I know it. Now, what you wanna make sure you have here, because it's gonna go quick, get yourself a big bowl, all right? I'm feeding five with this, so get yourself a big bowl ready, because when I plate this thing, I'm gonna need it's a lot there, so you're gonna need a big vessel to get all this into. So, all right, let's show you one of these pieces of chicken here. Oh, here's a good one. Look at that bad boy. It's got the perfect coloring on it. Look at that. That's what you wanna see with your chicken. All right, time to hit it with some soy sauce. I just use a simple organic. Dab this here. Get my heat down here. We're down on both now. All right, you guys, so now it's time to hit it with the sauce. This is the teriyaki, teriyaki sriracha. So I'm gonna get this in here and pour it in real nice. Spread it all around. Remember, we don't wanna let this sit. Bring our heat up. We're not gonna let this sit long, okay? Like I said, it'll turn sticky and we don't want that. So let's not let that happen. All right, so now it's time to mix this up and then plate it. Hey, Choo-Choo. There you go, buddy. There you go. Chewy got himself a little piece of chicken. Oh yeah, this smells really good. All right, heat's off, now it's time to put it in the bowl. And here it is, our chicken stir fry.